people that I play in casuals, but literally, like four times back to back. I don't know, bro. I don't know. It's whatever. First matches of the day. I'm not expecting to be perfect. Just try to have fun. Operative word being try. But you actually have to play degenerate ass characters in order to have fun in this game. That's actually crazy. Remember how much fun I had when I was playing Vegito last stream? When all I did was just mash on motherfuckers? Like, imagine putting a skill into this shit, bro. That's not an anti-reflex string. I need to learn that for Bardock, what's an anti-reflex string is. I was gonna do the loop, but whatever. Kill's a kill. I'm a god for that. Fuck you. Yeah. It's what I expected. I love Super Saiyan Vegeta. Good shit. That was actually good. I was getting too antsy. Imagine reacting to shit. I was willing to sit there until I blocked that 6-10, bro. I swear to God, all I did was sit there. I swear to God, bro. Are you fucking... Whatever, dog. Babe, Vegeta has no sauce, and that fucking terrifies me. If he DPs me, I'm not dead, so I might as well just... Yeah. Yeah, if he DP'd me, it's just what, yeah, I wouldn't have died, so there was literally no risk. Is Bardock's anti-reflect, bro.
No clue.
Well, I'm not asking you specifically. I know you don't play Bardock.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Now I just fucking lost Bardock, because of course I did. Spark. What the fuck? And I'm dead. So you're just gonna do that the entire fucking match? Okay. Once again, the only character that I'll ever actually play is fucking Krillin. Never fucking mind. You fucking matched what? Overhead or grab? Overhead or grab? I'm guessing grab. Nigga, sit. You did all that crazy fucking shit, and I. I just need to get better. That's what it all comes down to. I'm really just teching in place. You fucking mashed what? Oh boy. Oh fucking course. Why didn't I expect that? What's your plan? Of course I didn't block that. Cause why wouldn't I have in me? Fuck.
Damn. just out Vegeta him.
I just need to get better.
That's what it's coming down to.
That's what it comes down to.
Did you drop Bardock for a main? Or do you want to keep playing Bardock?
I want to keep playing Bardock. I think he's fun. Like, fucking Christ. Like, that's... Oh, fucking God. All I'm doing is sitting there. I even caught my... Of course, I was holding down instead of down back, and I didn't block it. It doesn't matter, it's going back to neutral anyway. I'm just taking damage. Imagine reacting to shit. Shit, so fucking corny, bro. Are you fucking... I vanished. I swear to God on my fucking mom. You can kill her right now. I swear to God I was mashing. You fucking mash there? It's always this motherfucker's turn. That's the key to this game, bro. It's always this motherfucker's turn. I can't do shit in this game. It's always this nigga's turn. That's what I'm just learning here. Bro, I dashed forward. I still had spark, so you can't tell me I didn't. I should have dragon rushed. That's
what
I should have done.
Counter spam at the end?
Yeah, because he's a fucking cuck and he thinks he's way better than me. That's why.
Fucking. I can't think of himself. What a fucking. Himself.
Bro, I hate Tekken in this game, bro. It seems like it never fucking works. Now I'm fucking dead. Now you're actually a fucking cuck, yo. You're a bit. Oh my fucking God. Come on. my fucking 2L. Oh my god. You can literally see my 2L. I can't believe I actually hit him. I need a super dash when he does that. Either that or forward dash, because he thinks he's fucking cute.